Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. So I have done a couple of Valorant videos in the past couple of weeks, and you guys seem to really like them, so I've decided to do something new, and I've gathered four of my friends, and I asked them to edit a montage for me. And don't worry, they were all the same clips, so all of them had the same chances. The four people that I chose were Gaidos, Carrot, Dake, and Grim. Oh, and I forgot to mention, the winner gets 10 bucks. If you want to see more videos like this, or maybe you want to join something like this, let me know in the comments down below, and maybe leave a like and subscribe, because that always helps out the channel, and we are on our way to 500 subscribers, which is insane, and maybe we can make it to my birthday, which is in 5 months. So let's get started with the first montage, and we're going alphabetically, so we're gonna start with Carrot. So that was pretty interesting. I really liked the music choice which he chose, because that was pretty unique. To be fair, it was Carrot's first time editing something like that, so you gotta give him credit for that. But now that you've seen Carrot's montage, we're gonna move on to the next person, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. By the way, next up is Dake's. In my bag, hoe, pull up like an asshole. Give no fucks, acting up at my ass show. Maybe I'm a letdown, boy, your life's a shit show. Maybe when I come round, open up your damn throat. Cock it and squeeze it, blow him to pieces. Blow from the pit, got my ass sneezing. Think I am seeking, speak for the weekend. Committing treason, dead by the weekend. Smoking all that mid.
So that was Dake's montage, and it was pretty enjoyable. It was a bit shorter, but I mean, I still liked it. He had some nice effects, and his transitions were pretty good. And I really liked his glitchy intro, so yeah, that's a plus point for me. Yeah, so now we're gonna keep on going to the next one, and next one is Grimm's, and I have higher hopes for him, because I have seen his editing style, and he's just insane. Okay, so that was Grimm's montage, and I just have to say, it was insane. His editing style, his transitions were so good, and the music that was on point. It was a pretty unique song, and what always gets me is the flickering effect or the lights effect, and I've said that in a video before, but I just love those effects, and then he made it look perfectly with the transitions, and then with the kill, I just really enjoyed it. And now, on to the last montage, which is Gaidos' montage. So yeah, roll the clip.
Watching the ocean with you, baby, up with a slow motion crew, and we up in our growlings when people change, but not us. And we just chilling, kicking it, kissed by the sun. Could be soaked to the skin in the moss room. I know she got the good vibes when seasons change, but we're the same. Cause you got me holding, holding.
that was Skylus's montage, and I really like the music again, but I'm gonna be honest, I love that song the most. I don't know why, it's just so good. Anyway, so his montage was pretty nice. He had a nice flow, and I also liked the kill effects. Maybe a bit repetitive, but they were still quite nice. And also the end, he had my name on it, so that's a plus point. But I'm not gonna be the one who judges the winner, because I want you guys to decide the winner. And the plan is to wait 7 days from the upload day, and I want you guys to leave a comment on which montage you like the most. After those 7 days, I will be going through the comments and then pick the winner based on that. The winner will be announced on Twitter, so if you guys wanna see who wins, make sure to follow me on that. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and that's it for this video. Leave a like and subscribe if you liked it, and if you wanna see more content like that, and I'll see you in the next video.